6, coming down the track here, trying to make the top 8 by a tie. Appears to be lane 3 in the purple. Actually, from lane 6, Harlan Lawson first across at 55. Williams from 3, trailing him slightly at 55 meters. We'll see if that holds true for the full 60. Again, our girls hurdle, our girls dash finalists should be recording at this time. And it was Harlan Lawson, 7:15, Williams at 7:25. Six heats down, 3 to go. Top 8 by time, we'll be moving on to the final. Getting their final run on, coming back to the blocks now is heat number 7. McKendrick Downs in 1, Alonzo Turney in 2.